Rwanda. I don't know if you know a place called Rwanda. In 1994, had a tragic incident. Just under a million people killed in less than 100 days. But you look at that country today. I went on a fact-finding mission because I've always had interest in history, and found that country as I landed at the airport, the cleanliness. And as I was driving from the airport to my hotel, and the whole week, 7 days traveling throughout Rwanda, I had an opportunity to engage with my driver, the local person, to telling me about the monthly project of cleaning their country. It's a compulsory thing from the president of the country up to single families. And that